was that?
Baby, it was nothing. Everything's okay.
Love you.
I love you too.
Make it a double.
Rough week.
Rough week. Is that something you just say to people in the bar? You just walk up to them and ask them how their week was? Huh? Huh? The fuck out of here, weirdo.
I'm sorry. Didn't mean to bother you. It's just that I'm suffering from a bit of deja vu. Do I know you from somewhere? I don't believe in a fate that befalls a man however he may act. But I do believe in a fate that befalls a man unless he acts.
Who said that?
I may be wrong, but it seems to me like you're hiding from something. You're in a bar, just before last call. Wasted. Instead of facing it.
You don't know shit. You're wrong.
What if you could go back and do it all over again?
You can't go back. You can't change something that was supposed to happen.
What if it was never meant to happen at all?
Yeah, I heard that before.
Maybe this time it'll be different. Maybe not. If you didn't try.
was that noise?
Baby, it was nothing. Everything's fine. Just go back to bed, okay? Everything's cool.
Well, what's going on?
Just stay in bed.
I always pictured hell a lot hotter.
Well, are you the devil?
If I were the devil, would I be paying for this drink?
I used to blame myself for Caleb's death. Then I blamed him. And I was a little confused. Now I know who to blame. I blame you.
I'll have another.
Hey, motherfucker! Don't move!
If you kill me, you can never go back to the way things were. Isn't that what you want? You don't have an answer, do you? Because you don't know what you want.
Then what?
That's up to you.
Can I save her?
No, you're not listening.
Can I save her?
It's up to you.
With my head. Can't you just make it work?
It's up to you. I can only lead you so far. I'm the only
Get up. We gotta go.
What's wrong?
We gotta get out of here. Somebody's in this house. Come on. We gotta go.
Thank you.
Do you know what the past and the future have in common? Dreams. Dreams. Yet they're uncontrollable. While we dream of what tomorrow brings and reminisce on yesterday. The present is the only thing we can't control. But for some reason, just not good enough. We need to believe in some greater force or a preconceived plan. Make sense of all the pain and all the evil in the world.
I'm done.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to bother you. Do I know you from somewhere? I'm having a bit of deja vu.
Just tell him I'm sorry.
Anything at all.